And we are back. Welcome back. So, it's nighttime. I'm going to place a workbench. Have some fun placing workbenches. I thought I saw something. I'm scared. Get me out. Why can I not jump? Are you serious? I was going to say, why can I not jump? Oh! I forgot about that. But I'm robbing your house. Just kidding. I'm borrowing. Oh, free workbench. Awesome. Let's make some tools so I don't die and stuff. I need to make some wood first. I just said make wood. You can see that I'm not quite up to par right now. But I don't know why I have so much unorganized cobble. You sit there. You. Make a sword. I don't go through swords very quickly, so I'm good with there. I shouldn't need anything else underground. And I have torches, coal, boring stuff, etc., etc. I am ready to go die. Let's do it. I love this right here. That's one reason I'll keep Yogbox installed on the server. Okay. What's the best way to do this? Do I have any dirt or anything kind of pointless on me? I'm about to. Let's take some sand with us. I could make a shovel if I really desired a shovel, but I don't. Yeah, if you didn't already know, I am recording this before the video gets uploaded, but if you know how I can make it so stuff ends up in my inventory without having to do all this dirty work, I guess you could call it. I don't really want this piece of dirt. Then please tell me. Okay. Oh, please tell me I don't have to dig straight down. I fear... Dude, was this just a big, pointless mess? Please don't. Adventure? No. This is, Oh, wait, there's more cobble. Exploring. Oh, not so much. Where's the dirt at? Not here. I might need it. Anything else? Any terraforming I gotta do? No, let's not do that. Okay, well, that was kind of a fail, and now I'm stuck in here. Let's not dig this rock. Oh. I can't dig anything out. Please tell me I have enough sand to get out. Let's try it. Oh, awesome. Cool. Okay, now I know that was a complete waste of time. So, what's next? I would normally get a shelter set up. But I kind of want to go splunking. Oh yeah, eat that. Ooh, I get points. Ooh, I'm liking getting points for killing stuff. Whose chest is this? Not mine. Bummer. I don't like the look on your face. Oh, you scared me. Hey, I know, you're a horse. I want to ride you. No comments. Ooh, this is going to be fun. Watch this. Please don't take me with you. Yo, okay. See? That was fun. The tag seed is full of fun. What is this? Oh, it's a cactus. Oh. Let's look at all the mobs. Oh, well, definitely look at this guy. What you want? Lamer. I'm gonna get flanked if I'm not careful. I gotta stay in the light-ish area. Come on, zombie, follow me. I want to smoke your dumb ass over here where it's safe. Fine. Well, what is he dropping? Ooh, bone torches. Oh. Bummer. Oh, zombies are supposed to drop rotten flesh. In 1.8. Okay, I don't want to go out there and get butt raped. I need to, kind of establish myself here. No. Do this one. No, that was lame. Oh. Okay, I am lame. What you want? There you go. I believe that's actually some kind of illegal thing here in the United States. I don't know what it's called. I kind of want to light up this area, but I kind of don't. I think I should find or build myself a kind of a house. So What I usually do is I find a hillside and I dig it out and I build in it, but there are no hillsides here. And I don't know where the moon's at. And it's nighttime and I'm kind of bored. I can go harass the town, or I can go out build, or I can go exploring. Oh, these kind of cool. Are they brighter than regular torches? Let's find out. Ooh, they are. That's cool. I'll have to keep these on board for when I need them. I can make a... What's that? Ooh, skellies. I hate skellies. Let's not go over there. Okay. There's some sheep over here. I'll go kill them. Oh, hey, there's a person. Is that freaky guy? I don't know what to do about him. You, sir, kind of freaked me out. Just to, oh, dang. Get out of here. Get out of here. You don't belong here. God. Dang. Ooh, that was worth it. Cool. I want another one. Oh, hey, sheep. Oh, how do I get out? Oh, that's fancy. I should so do that. Because then, oh, wow. I never really... That's a really good gate idea. Oh, by the way, gates are supposed to be coming out, too. I hear a zombie. Ooh, my favorite time of day. Come and get me. Come and try to get me over here. That's what I thought. Stay over there. Oh, there's my spawn. Good. Where's my bone torch? Oh, wait a second. Is this that fancy water motto? No, it's not. The Yogs cast made a video about this water shader, and I thought that was it, but it's not. I used to use it before I installed Yogbox. Okay. This is Splunking Day. The day I go splunking. Not so much. More like exploring the surface day. Which means I need to go find some materials, like, now. Without going too far away. And this is the perfect time to do it. We're going to go kill some piggies and get their meat. Please tell me I'm not going to lose points. What do you want? Ah! Damn! Oh, hello, an apple. I dig that. You going to drop an apple too, Mr. Pig? No. Oh, hey, there's shrooms here. Is this guy coming at me? Oh, yeah, he is. Okay. Bad sign. He is a hostile mob. Oh, snap. He has a ghost. Shit. Oh, that was kind of cool. I have to... Hey, are you a creeper too? Oh, I got a lot of points for killing that guy. Okay, I'm free to spend me points. But I gotta watch out for them. Damn, that guy scared the crud out of me. I really wish this were the server and I could sell stuff. I'm not lying. Ooh, it's summer. What's that mean? I'm gonna get freaky-ass mobs, like sweaty guys walking around. No comment. I don't want to see that. Let's eat my apple. I like apples. They're kind of nice. Yum. Oh, that fills up nothing. Dang. Why are they so... Oh, I didn't know the map right up there had my little thing. Look, right up in here where the map is. I wish I could show you. Right here. See? It's awesome. Oh, I can set waypoint to my spawn. Ooh. Okay, I'll do that later. That's good. I never thought of that. I remember I set a waypoint on the server once. It was kind of a fail, but it was funny. Ooh. I like what I see over here. The small hillsides that I can easily explore. So, this is the Teg Seed. Capital T-E-G-G. What is that? I'm lagging, sorry. Try turning that. There we go. Do you guys still see that blasted thing flashing down in the background? I think I have to restart Camtasia, not just restart Minecraft. I don't know what these are, but I am gathering the materials. I am more than happy to gather this moss stone. I can't wait to see what the moss cobble looks like in the texture pack. That's coming out. So did you know that most people are saying, and what I think's been proven, is that not everything is going to come out in 1.8. Like NPC villages, they're going to spawn, but there won't be any NPCs. That makes sense. So the villages will be there. You can, I guess, break them and destroy them in the meantime. Please tell me I can reach that. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. If there's anything I hate more than that. No, there's nothing I hate more. Okay, workbench. Make yourself useful. Oh, that should break all those, right? Oh, that was awesome. Now, if you know me, I like moss cobble. It's rare, and it's cool to build with. If you can't spawn it in, that is. Ooh. Guess who found a cave? I'm the only one playing, so you should be able to guess fairly well that that was not exactly what I meant to do. I like making sure I have a way out before I go in. And I'll just use the cheapy torches, not the big, expensive ones. Oh, I thought that was kind of something cool. This kind of seems lame. Oh! Correction. Iron? That's not lame. Please tell me I can get up. Yeah, okay. Ooh, did I just go in a circle? Oh, I don't care if I went in a circle. This cave is tamed. Was there seriously another entrance right here? Watch, I'll be right on the other side. Yeah, wow, that was pro. Well, it's a cave. Let's go get the material now. I kind of just want to throw this away, so I'm just going to mine some stone, make use of the stupid wood pick, and then I'm just going to use mine. I'm not going to mine that iron, because I won't get it. Alright, I think it was Lucklin. I was watching one of Lucklin's videos. You guys should know who Lucklin is. And he was just talking, rambling on about, I think, some 1.8 stuff. And it was really hilarious, because he was just not paying attention. He was mining iron, or something with a wooden pick. I don't remember what it was, but it took him, like, ages, and he could, oh, this is like, what is this, like a random block? I just got some redstone, kids. Oh, wait, that's coal, I think. I want to say, oh, wow, an egg, that's gold. Oh, iron, okay, I kind of like those blocks, they're kind of colorful. I'm going to guess that it's a random block, because that's what it looks like, which is pretty awesome. I thought it was just a colorful decoration, but heck yeah. I dig this. Okay, let's go find some more of those colorful blocks. Hello, sheep. Baby pig! I think they only take like 3 hits. Oh, wow, they do not like it when you kill baby pigs. Mr. Scoreboard. Ooh, that was kind of a fail. I was doing some acrobatics here. When am I going to get another acrobatics upgrade? I can't wait until I walk fast. Oh, man, is that going to be... Okay, seriously. Make my own way up, then. Suit yourself. I don't know why I came up here, either. Oh, that is cool. That's nifty. That looks really wrong, actually. That looks really wrong. Oh, man, I haven't been watching the time. Probably about time to end this video. Oh, where's the sun at? Oh, boy. That's a question I need to ask myself. Because I am not going to make bank up in here. I don't see the sun. That's always a bad sign. How much dirt do I have? Good. Just enough dirt to get myself over here. Don't ask. Yay, happiness. I don't know if I'm going to collect that or not, but I can collect... No, okay. It's dirt. I don't care. I can go farm it later. Okay, I should be safe up here. This is kind of funny. There's the penis over there. Is that a bear? Where's the sun at? Oh, I'm a moron. Well, I'm gonna get down now, and then I'll end the episode like a boss. I don't know the safest way to get down. Without hurting myself, please don't hurt. Oh, I was a pro. Okay, let's get rid of these. Okay, I'm just gonna end the episode here, because it's getting very long, and it's getting too long. And I'm going to go, ooh, another something. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Oh, okay, I'm going to go now. I will be right back. Nobody move a muscle.